an international research team led out of NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center have obtained the first direct detection of water vapor on Jupiter's moon, Europa. This came in the form of an infrared signal captured by an instrument on the Keck telescope in Hawaii. Past NASA missions and Earth-bound telescopes have found strong evidence suggesting there is an ocean of water beneath Europa's icy surface, and plumes seemingly bursting through cracks into space. In this recent study, the scientists observed the entire surface of Europa over 17 days in 2016 and 2017. In one instance, there was a short-lived spike in infrared light, a spectral fingerprint that could only be due to water vapor. When water escapes from Europa's subsurface reservoirs, the resulting vapor is exposed to radiation from the sun, and the H2O molecules give off a distinctive infrared glow. This glowing signal, detected by Keck, allowed scientists the first direct measurement of water vapor on Europa. And here, scientists measured over 2,000 tons of water in the plume, nearly the volume of an Olympic swimming pool. While scientists currently have limited ability to detect liquid water on Europa, this new detection of water in vapor form is the next best thing in the search for one of the most essential ingredients for life. This discovery will inform future observations of Europa, including NASA's upcoming Europa Clipper mission, which will study the Jovian moon at close range. These efforts should further unlock the secrets of Europa and its potential for life beyond Earth.